I'm currently reading Never Again by former Attorney General John Ashcroft, talking about the issues they dealt with national security.
Just finished the book, Once a Runner, talking about the journey of a collegiate athlete and how he makes his way through life and the rigors of training.
My most recent read, which I reread from time to time, is Shogun. It's a fascinating story about a gentleman whose ship gets wrecked. He lands in Japan, and onward.
Last movie I watched was Tinkerbell. I'm a particularly big fan of the Disney fairies, Silver Mist being my favorite.
I'm trying to think of the last time I watched a movie in a movie theater. I think it was Avatar. I wasn't too quickly impressed with it. It seemed like it was too politically correct.
The movies I watch are usually on the Lifetime Network or Hallmark. I really can't tell you which one was the last one I watched. It probably was a rerun. However, I did write a specification on a parking structure last week.
I'll wait for the microphone to come back.